through the chest. If you press with your arm like this, it's not so good. Press it. Press through your chest here. You know, it's you got that kind of feeling. So going backward. From here to here, press through. Yeah, like that, then go back.
Then do you shift your weight to the front foot again before you step out?
No, because I'm going in this direction. Try it out, listen.
I feel like you're swiveling this way.
No, you should, that's why we're always going toward the center of the circle.
Yeah.
Right, so if you watch, one, two, three, right? And then back to the center here. Back to the center here. Just circle a little bit. Okay, so to make it even harder, now one more thing. Okay, so you got one, two is the third eye, three is the chest, and then when you come to four, before you do the next one, you're going to push with your shoulder blades. So shoulder is going to push out. Just enough so that if there's a shocking part coming towards you, you can stop. Just a little bit. So before you do the first one, you'll push. There, it's these points between the shoulder blades here along the spine. These are gonna pull and relax. So you feel how that pushes on your lungs? That dramatic pressure is what we're talking about. It all comes from this frame, and this allows everything to happen. You don't have this frame, it's gonna do anything.